Okay, we're here at the final round of the Malaysian Championship Series. The two cars, car number 11 and 12, is leading the championship in first and second position. So we're out here to finish off the last race and ensure that both cars finish in first and second position of the championship. And I'm here this weekend to actually test the Iris, which will debut in the Sepang 1000 km race at the end of the month.
My target is to finish in front of Petra in set 4 racing, because I was third in the championship, 1 point behind.